Nostalgia tugged at me when I saw this sad, sun-faded trike at a garage sale. I knew I wanted to give it a makeover and thought it was the perfect opportunity to finally try out hydro dipping. I also gave the whole thing a fresh coat of paint and top coat, and lastly, I replaced the broken lid with a much cooler wooden one, and it only took me about 3 weeks to make it. However, my biggest surprise was my son actually wanting to play with it when it was all done.